introduce your new thing, that is cotton craft.
First, we are going to see origami, that is paper folding. Take a A4 sheet paper and cut the paper into two pieces. Take one piece of paper and fold like this. Fold the remaining piece of paper and cut that part using the scissor. Now you got the square shape. Again, fold the sheet as you see in the picture. Children, now listen and do what you see in the video. Children, finally we got a rat face. I hope you like and enjoyed this activity. Do this in home and send.
Thank you, children. We will meet in the next video. Take care. Bye.